Hello everyone, this is Herovania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest Builders. Currently in Chapter 2, Rimuldar. Previously, Davilas rescued and cured a man named Nosh. He also recruited a man named Gerontius, a herbalist. Gerontius and Elle now have quests for us. Let us start with Elle's. Sounds good. I see. Will do, L. Very well. Will do, L. All right. Okie dokie. Yes, indeed. I'm ahead of you. All right, L. Maybe, if it wasn't cooked right. Some more yummy frog stool. And another fried egg. Maybe another mallet. And another oaken club. Well then, off we go. Hello, slimes. Might as well get some more earth and other things. Oh, hey! Now here we'll find clay. Got some clay. I believe we'll find a cave in this vicinity. Drekkies. you up a cave with lovely yellow flowers. Yielding yellow petals. Grass seed. Another cave. More yellow flowers. That seems to be it for now. Oh, hello. You'll be fine, ma'am. We've built a room. A note. Oh, really? Heart of Darkness, huh? The Drohl Defiler. Well, no time to worry about that right now. Let's save this person. Casey, huh? We found her. We have found her. Let's get her back to the base. And put the poor deer to bed. She'll need boiled butterbeans. Lucky her. Have some boiled butter beans. There we go. Now let's work on Gerontius' quest. Certainly, sir. Very well. A laboratory, huh? Very well. We get Gerontius's blueprint. Yep, we've found clay. Very well, sir. Earthen walls, first of all. A couple of pots, a bonfire. Let's see, pots. We'll need a small table. Probably a chest. A straw door. And, of course, a herbalist's cauldron. Requires earth, clay, and blue goo. One cauldron. Now Casey needs antidotal herb. A couple of pots. Small table. Blueprint complete, and we've made a herbalist's workshop. Alrighty. Improves the effectiveness of healing items. Yay! And the base grows to level 2. Nifty. Yes, come look. Brilliant indeed. Ilios? Quest complete. We get 10 blue goos. Thank you, sir. Alrighty. What is next, sir? What's wonderful news? Very well. Ah, sounds good. The Heart of Darkness. The Drohl Defiler. I see. Very well. Time to get the Heart of Darkness from the Drohl Defiler. No problem. Very well, sir. We can use this to make healing items, such as healing cream and medicinal herbs. Some more frog's tool. Another cave entrance. More yellow flowers. Oh, sorry. Some orange oil. Another cave. More yellow flowers. Yet another cave. Aha, a chest. With the seed of life. Alrighty. And there's our quest destination. Hello, Drohl Defiler. Ew. Pretty easy. And we get the Heart of Darkness. Alright. And with that, back to base. Thank you. And we're back. Plenty more frog stool. Hello again, Gerontius. Why, thank you. Have a heart of darkness. Sounds good to me. Five medicinal herbs. Quest complete. And Davilas learns how to make antidotal herb. And a ring of immunity. Protects against poison. All right. And we can now make antidotal herbs. They require medicinal leaves, sticky liquids, and pink petals. Got some antidotal herb. Ring of immunity. We'll need gold and pure water, along with antidotal herb. We might as well administer this. Here you go, Casey. Casey's now cured. And now she's up and about. Yep. Quest complete, we get 5 Chimera Wings. Thank you, Elle. And we have a new resident, Casey. Sounds good, Casey. And we get another Seed of Life. Thank you, thank you. HP goes up. And next time we'll see what Gerontius wants next. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.